I'm indeed honored to be sharing the dais with such an august panel. To answer your question, to me, the international higher education ecosystem is that home that includes all those with whom HEIs collaborate with, compete with, report to, and those to whom we are accountable to. And the landscape is the entire globe. Having said that, I'm also conscious that within the university, within the higher education institute, we may have micro ecosystems, like one for research and innovation, one for entrepreneurship, maybe an ecosystem for even cultural integration. Before I give you my response, I'd like to share with you that I'm going to look at all of this through the lens of a higher education institute, and further taking an operational approach to see how HEIs may want to respond to the changing context. COVID-19, according to me, has brought about a tectonic shift in the way we approach all aspects of higher education. It could be teaching, learning, evaluation, adoption of technology, staff welfare. I had seen on the chat Dr. Reddy, who was talking about mental health. I think that's going to assume a lot of importance now. Research, engagement with the community, internationalization, administration, accreditation, and so on. But what I think is going to happen in the coming years is that blended learning will definitely become a norm over time. There was a time when ICT belonged to the elite institutes, but now it is a given everywhere. Similarly, blended learning will become a norm over time. Content curation as a discipline will be sought after. Adoption of technology will increase significantly, but for it to result in enhanced access to education, governments may have to explore structures and mechanisms to make available access to internet and equipment to the remotest learner. I agree with Raghav, faculty development programs will become imperative to provide training programs on use of resources and adoption of technology for student engagement. I think there will be a need to revisit norms of faculty-student ratio, and workload definitions might change. More HEIs will now explore opportunities of offering online degree programs in the modularized format with several entry and exit options, which is also endorsed by our new education policy.